sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. I'm shaving razors cold and it stings.
Marvelous job at singing that song.
Thank you.
Yes. Now tell everyone what's your name and where you're from.
My name is Paul and I'm from Springfield, Massachusetts.
Woo! Okay. Now, look at that. You got two of our coaches to turn around there for you. So we're going to start with the first one, Luke. What made you turn?
Yeah, Paul, great job, man. You're starting off the show. That's not an easy thing to do. You had a lot of energy, a lot of fun right out of the gate. Man, I wanted to turn sooner, but the thing that made me turn, as soon as you hit the chorus, almost every single person out there joined you in singing. And I was like, oh, yeah, this is my guy. And so great job. Great job.
Thank you. Woo-hoo! Thank you very much.
Thank you, Luke. Matias.
Paul?
Yes.
May I call you Paul?
You may. Paul, most people do.
Check, there you go, fantastic. Paul, what can I say? It's not easy starting the show, starting this evening, so thank you very much for being the first one. Did you volunteer?
No, I did not.
Okay, there you go. No. Call it fate. Listen, I'm a huge Archie's fan myself, so the fact that you started with that song is incredible. And I really think this song speaks to me. It's called Daydream Believer, and you know I have ADD, so I daydream most of the time. So if you don't believe me, ask Alex. She knows. Pops by the office every day, and I'm just looking at the ceiling on good days. Anyway, so thank you very much for that. Given that you've chosen this song out of all the songs that you could have chosen, we have a special connection, and I would like having you in my team. Thank you.
All right. So now you've heard from all three of both of the coaches. Now it comes down to which coach you would like to choose. So will you go with Luke or will you go with Matias?
The pause for dramatic effect.
Why not? It comes down to you, but make it snappy.
I'm gonna say Luke.
Yes.
All right, head on over to your coach.
Great job.
Well done. Well done. Tell you, this is how this goes. I know how you feel. Maybe we'll get you another one. Don't you worry, ladies and gentlemen. We